So in response to OpenAI's continuous updates, Google has launched Gemini 2.0. And in this video, I'll be explaining you about some of the features that they have given in Google AI Studio. So to access this, you need to just go to this site, okay? AIstudio.google.com and make sure that you are signing in with your Gmail. So once you're done with this, you'll be getting a normal space where you can just ask anything and get the result just like ChatGPT on. So to the left, they will be having this prompt gallery. So they have these many customized models for performing various operations. So you can just go through this, okay? Audio storyteller and planned care, ML confusion matrix, sentiment analysis. So let's try any one of these. For example, here we're having a recipe creator. It says, generate a custom recipe from a photo of what you want to eat. So I'll just go here. So this particular thing has been specifically trained on detecting the image and giving us a reply how this can be made. So as the name suggests, recipe genie. So I'll just go with my own image. I'll just go with this pizza image over here. And give me the recipe and just run it. You need to clear the chat. There will be a cookie image, I guess, by default. Just clear that. And here you can see it has detected our image and it's giving us the recipe for this. So like this, they have so many personalized and customized, you know, models or chatbots. You can just play around with this and you'll be having the copy of that each prompt that you're using under library. If you want to like see the history, you can just go through it and view it. And next one is going to be the starter apps, the photo understanding one. If I click this, here you can upload any image and it can give us the bounding box. For example, let me go with this image and let me just ask, show me the positions of items. And if I just send it, so this will basically give us the coordinates of that particular image. So where that things are present. For example, it's a plant, it's a cat, plant, it's a remote. So it just gives us the coordinate as a JSON. So in case if you're building a image classification or something like that, you can literally use this and it's available on GitHub. You can even like view the code from here. So this is what it does. Next thing what I really like about it is the stream real time. So it has three options. One is talk to Gemini. So it gives us a real time conversation tool. If I click this, just click on allow this time. Hey, can you hear me?
Okay. Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, so it just gives us the responses in voice format. So in case if you're busy working on one side, it just gives the response here like through voice. And can you generate me a essay on global warming?
Sure, I can generate an essay on global warming for you. Would you like me to start now?
Yeah, give the essay in the chat so that I can copy paste it.
I cannot use the chat function to send you the essay, but I can generate it here and you can copy paste it from there. Would that work for you?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, here's the essay on global warming. Global warming is a term used.
So in case if you're lazy to type, you can just use this voice feature, pretty handy. And next one they have is the show Gemini. So once you are turned on the cam, you can just ask any questions about the surroundings or what you show from your camera. That's the show Gemini feature. You can try this out. And the final one is share your screen. So if I click this and go with share entire screen, select it and share.
Okay, you'd like to share your entire screen.
Yeah, I have done that. So can you tell me about what screen I am showing right now?
Certainly, you're currently showing the Google AI Studio page, specifically the stream real-time section.
Yeah,
you can see the options to...
Yeah, okay, that's good. So as we saw earlier, right, this literally tells us what's getting displayed on my screen and it can also answer any questions that I ask. So for example, yeah, can you see my screen now? What am I showing now?
Okay, I can see that you're now showing the YouTube homepage.
And can you spot me the YouTube channel that I'm showing, which is based upon chess?
I can see the YouTube channel you're showing is Chess Base India.
So that's spot on. It has literally figured out the channel name from the screen sharing. So you can even use this when you're playing games or writing some documents or essays. It can be like an voice assistant and correct you if you're typing or making some mistakes. It just depends upon your use case. And that's what I found. And rest of things are about, you know, programming and stuff. You can like create your own model, like tune a model based upon your own data source. And you can even use this particular models for your application. If you just click this get code thing, we'll be getting the code. You can trade this in Colab and check the documentation also, and comes with these many languages. So that's the thing, guys. And more features are yet to come. Like they showed a feature where they can, you know, edit the images and stuff, but I think that feature hasn't been rolled out yet. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in OpenAI, Gemini AI APIs, programming, and AI tools. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.